several on my computer. This is just one of those days. It's a Friday, and on one of the roads I head to in the morning, I head south, and then I gotta go east to work. And I decided south was the way to go. We're going to the water, and we're calling it sick. Because this is take care of me day. The hell with them. They abused me enough during the week. I need a day off. So we're gonna head down to the water. Look at this, we're here. Oh, it's flat. I wish I still had my boat today. But I'm gonna head down to the Overlook, eat some breakfast, and I'm gonna head down to the ocean, and we'll take a walk down the ocean. And even if it pours and lightning bolts come out of the sky and whack me in the ass, it'll still be better than going to work. So, well, let's see what we got. That's west. That's south. That's east, I think. You know, it's funny, when you're on top of this bridge, you look west. And I'm not that close to the city. You were able to see the smoke from the towers of 9/11. So, just a little bit of information. Figured I'd share. It looks like a beautiful day. Video if I had the windows down, then you wouldn't be able to hear anything. These are the bridges that they race over on the motorcycles. And if you ever watch any of the Long Island Extreme videos, you see the guy going over this bridge at I think it's 215 miles an hour on his motorcycle. I think that's what it was. It was either 205 or 215 or 217. I'll tell you, that's a hell of a speed to go over this bridge at. Turn you off a little bit. Well, we're here, Robert Moses Overlook. You guys have seen this before. I'm gonna eat some breakfast. I'm gonna go over to Robert Moses Bridge over there, hit the little lighthouse, make a right, heading west, and we'll take a walk down the beach. So, there you go. Oops, I don't know if you can see it. Off to the right there, west is the inlet. We're heading south to go to the lighthouse. What was my son used to call it, the pencil. And we're gonna head west out on that little strip of land. Amazing how little strips of land don't get washed away by the sea. Makes you wonder what keeps it from happening. Even though when you go out east on Fire Island, there are places where the water has breached and broken through. And they keep trying to patch it. I think they should just let it break through. It's nature. You know what I mean? We'll take the load off the other inlets. You know? Pushing the same amount of water through, and now you're pushing it through another hole. And it'll make the other inlets a little less violent. So, well, I'll turn you back on when we get to the beach. Even though we're here. There you go. Not a Toyota in sight. I tell you, there's nothing like going to the beach. Zoom in a little bit on these waves. It's actually calm. It's like they're breaking right here. And I've been to many lakes. I go to the bay on the other side. There's nothing like the ocean. That's Mother Nature taking everything back, baby. sitting, we have almost 180 degrees of horizon.